and I'm back in this bitch. But a lot more rich on my Papa Bear shit. You know what? I can't say the whole thing, but y'all know who that is. That's Lil Wayne. The real Lil Wayne.
ED.
And today we're reacting to Tyga, light-skinned Lil Wayne, official music video. Right now, I'm sorry, y'all. I can't come with the same happy energy that I normally have. Because right now, seeing that title just pissed me off. I haven't seen the video, haven't watched nothing. I've been waiting. I know I'm a little late on the video, but listen. As soon as I seen that title, I was like, oh, nah. I gotta react to this. This is just blasphemy at the highest level. Tyga, you signed under Lil Wayne, or at least you were. I don't know if you still are. You should know that you're nowhere near his level. You're not on Drake's level. You're not on Nicki's level. You're barely on Lil Twist level. You Rack City bitch, stay in your place. Anybody who knows me knows Lil Wayne is my all-time favorite artist. I'm just a little tight about this right now because Tyga... Oh, Tyga. He better have some bars. Now I gotta judge this harshly. Usually I don't be trying to go too hard on these people, but now I gotta let it all out. So remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. How do you smell? The link to the original video will be down in the description. Let's get into this reaction. Hold on. Whoa, y'all see this? Before we start this video, hold on, y'all see this? This is the Millie. This is like, if y'all watched a Millie from Lil Wayne, a millionaire, I'm a young money million. Listen. Young money. He's basically gonna remake that video, I'm guessing, because this is how that video starts. Lil Wayne comes out with a tank top and he walks out of the tour bus. Oh, shit. Tyga, don't do this, dog. Please, okay, just don't be on the Millie beat. If you get on the Millie beat, it's all over with. You just a fraud. Let's go.
Fuck you, gonna stand next to a nigga like me that
really a tribute
do
to the goat?
And okay. You don't do the fuck from by me, man.
Hello, motherfucker, what's my name?
What's my name?
In the rows, acting bitches, I came. Got a king size bed on the plane.
On the plane.
She get deep plane if she complain.
Don't complain.
Yeah. My diamond shining, we ain't pay the same.
The same.
Got a Jay-Z watch to change the game.
The game.
Yeah. Big dog status, get it appraised.
Appraise.
Told that bitch these ain't brave, she gon' fuck for the fame. Ooh. I'm the king, shook a mane, nice in the ring.
Whoa. I'm the king, shook a mane. What? Okay, this is a tribute to the GOAT, so I can't be that mad now, all right? He's called him the GOAT, first off. I appreciate that. And then he said it's a tribute, so I can't be too mad. So let me chill for a little bit. Let me relax. Whew. Because I thought he was coming for my boy. Now I can just enjoy the music, and I don't got to be too harsh on him. But big Shikamane, I don't know about that. Anyways, let's get to this thing.
I'ma bang, let it bang, bust it on your face.
Watch what you say to me, you gon' feel a bang.
Put that nigga, give me space, shoot it, pack a corner eight.
Yeah.
Money in the chase, big weight by the waist. Whoa. She got a fat ass, put the icing on the cake. I'm a pussy fanatic, get
a that's nice, hold on. If she got a fat ass, put the icing on the cake. Hold on, y'all gotta think about that for a little bit. Think about that. Cake is ass, right? Icing, okay, he get that one, okay, come on.
You wanna chill with a nigga, uh-huh. Soaking bitches with the champagne.
Champagne.
I'm the new
he's Lil Michael Wayne. Jackson. Too.
I gotta touch it if them titties fake.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Got that Mac game, bitches call me Mac Main. Uh-huh. I slide on your block like a nigga that's gay. And you know my campaign got a bitch in every state.
Like
got your bitch
skate.
In the lake. She gon' bend, I don't break.
Yeah.
No dick, I pray for all my enemies. Yeah. They gon' fall to their death, she gon' fall to her knees.
Oh.
I get blessed by the best and I'm falling asleep. Yeah. A nigga been hot since 500 degrees.
How you feel? How you feel? Been hot since 500 degrees.
Oh shit,
okay, the beat changed. Let's see if he snap now.
You
gotta have some snap because Lil Wayne used to snap. Let me see some.
I like a ghetto bitch. Bitch, with her ass super fat.
Uh-huh.
Spin it, I'ma make it right back. Got weed in my lap. Fuck her, then she gon' get attacked. Don't be asking me where your bitch at.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm mad. Nigga, you sad. Broke is a joke, and nigga, I don't laugh.
Okay, yo.
In the ghetto, get up on my level.
Yeah.
She know I'm the shit, yeah, she dig me like a shovel.
Uh-huh.
Millions had several, nigga, I'm a rebel.
Yeah.
And the head's so good, she deserve a medal.
Damn,
on the map.
Olympic head
my dick. She opened up her mouth like a dentist going in. I'm
okay.
A flossy ass nigga and a saucy ass whip. Chose up on your friend, bitch, it is what it is.
Hold
I ain't scared to admit it.
Hold
bitch,
on,
I'm
on.
A menace.
She give me that head, opened her mouth like a dentist. And then he said, I'm a flossy ass nigga. Did he mean to like, was he trying to like, you know what I'm saying, add that in there like with Dennis floss? Come on now. Maybe, no. Let's go.
Money, cash, hoes, I got too many.
My nigga, back on you bitches.
5, 4, 3 hoes, nigga, I got too many. I got too many. I got too many. I got too many. Big cars, clothes,
this
I got too many. Clothes, 5, 4, 3 hoes, nigga, I got too many.
Hey, last name Banks. The reaction is over. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. I don't know what just happened. I thought it was gonna be more of like he was gonna get on a milli and start trying to like spit some bars and some shit, but he came back with the normal Tyga boring ass flow. Anyways, it wasn't terrible. It was pretty much what you can expect from Tyga. He only got one flow and this nigga rapped the same way every single time. But anyways, I'm not hating on him. I just thought he was hating on Lil Wayne, or he was trying to act like he was on Lil Wayne level, but it was just a tribute to the GOAT. So I guess I appreciate it. Then this nigga comes out halfway and makes a whole new song in the middle of the song that we was reacting to all along. Anyways, I'm gone, and I remember what her... remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. I'll see y'all on Wednesday. All right.